I definitely thought I was at the end of the game there like an hour ago, but I'll take it. Shortcut, nice. All the shortcuts.
Requesting backup. Report to Central Command.
Target is quick.
Cover me.
I have been hit.
Okay, move. Like, I couldn't even fucking move. That's some bullshit. Wow. Okay.
So great, BD.
Man, that was frustrating.
Laser gates are down.
I'd assume the first time we met you'd be strapped to an interrogation chair.
I've heard that before. Still weird. Get on the comms and call off the base alert.
Or what? You're a Jedi. I know what you're capable of. And what you are not.
comms now.
This is Commander Denvik. The Jedi has been neutralized. All units stand down until further notice.
Satisfied? I'm here for Bo to Kuna.
How did you find this place?
A locator beacon on Bo's ship.
Uncharacteristically careless. His reports indicate you two have grown quite close since Coruscant.
You're the one who sent him to infiltrate my team.
Correct. Bode has been my weapon for some time. Quite effective. Unlike those armored abominations in the Inquisitorias.
So it's true. Seer's dead because of you.
No. The Jedi operation is still months away.
You're lying. The Empire burned the archives, led by Darth Vader.
Lord Vader. I have to stop this while I still can. Hey, don't you see? Bode lured you here to destroy me. They're coming. Dead man, let's.
You know just where to look. Flawless.
Go there yet?
Bode's gotta go through us to get to his ship. Let's hurry. If anyone sees you, it'll blow her disguise.
Already at 78% for this area too.
Good thinking, BD. See you on the other side.
Why? Do you want to crack at him?
That's right.
Do stormtroopers possess resistance training that I don't know about?
Maybe he's interrogating
the
Jedi.
That's only for the feeble-minded.
He's still alive.
Yes.
Denvik said neutralized.
Exactly my point.
He didn't say dead.
Which way to the officer's quarters?
A new recruit, I take it?
That's right.
Well, it doesn't speak highly of you to be so unaware of your surroundings. Now get out of here. I don't have time for you.
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Another word and I'll report you for insubordination.
Incredible. It's quite the play for Denvik. Beating the Inquisitors at their own game.
Don't let our new guests hear you saying that.
Yes.
State your business.
I have an appointment.
Oh, and what is the nature of this appointment?
We're watching them.
That's classified.
I have clearings. Central Command should have called that in. I'm going to have to call in a security droid. Stay right there. Send down a security droid.
Is this necessary? Let me through, now.
I Can't. Not without security clearance.
Let me through, and I'll put in a good word with Denvik.
A good word with Denvik? Yes. Go on, officer.
Hey, buddy. Be ready for anything. Slice it. He's not here. Let's look around. He was gathering intel on us the whole time.
Mama.
Easy, sweetheart. I know. It's just me and you now, Kara. Hmm? Just me and you.
Ode's daughter. And her mother. All right, let's go.
Hey, Kara, I'll be home soon. I'll bring you something nice. I can't wait to see you.
Disk. Looks ancient. Let's see what's on it. What'd you find? This is the hollow that Dagon was watching. Sorry. You scared me. You must be Kata. I'm Cal. And this is BD1.
It's nice to meet you.
Where's your dad, Kata?
He said to pack for a trip. Work here, do you?
No. You're the first person to figure that out.
Are you really a Jedi?
Yeah. I am.
Well, I've finished packing. I can't find my Mookie doll.
Yeah, I'll help you find him. Is this Mookie? Kinda looks like me.
A little. My mama gave him to me.
Kata. Did your dad tell you where he's taking you?
It was supposed to be a surprise.
But you got here a little sooner than I expected. Come here, Kata.
Papa, what's going on?
This is my best friend. We had a fight, but we'll get things settled. When we go. Fanuki.
We're a Jedi?
Yeah.
How'd you survive the purge?
The Council assigned a few of us to intelligence during the Clone Wars. I used the skills that I learned there to disappear. Went into hiding. Didn't know who to trust. Familiar story. Right. But then I met the most incredible woman. Mama. One day, Kata and I were out running errands, and I got this message. Don't come home.
Inquisitors.
Looking for me. My wife bought us the time to escape. I knew I couldn't run forever. And so I cut a deal. Denvik keeps us hidden. As long as Papa stays useful.
You were lying to us from the very start.
Tanalore was a way out for both of our families. You were gonna give it to the Hidden Path. A bunch of strangers.
And you are gonna sacrifice thousands of people to save yourself. We're a monster boat.
No. I'm a father. The first time I held her, I saw the entire galaxy in her eyes. You can't understand.
I understand betrayal. And that you lured me here to take down this base. Right.
Fighting the Empire is what you do best.
Run!
The intruder is in my quarters! He's armed! Shoot to kill! Kill that Jedi! Bode!
Get out of my way!
Thank you.
That guy will survive.
Thank you, buddy.
The platform isn't here.
Load!
That was the wrong thing.
Hey, Cal. I just had her on the comm. You okay?
Boat's escaping. If he gets away, he's gone forever.
Hey, Baron, you hear that? Baron, where'd she run off to?
Destroy that fighter! Don't let that traitor escape!
We're too late. Gotta get back to the Mantis.
Baron!
Cal!
Why are you here?
Why do you think? I'm rescuing you!
Thank you.
He took his daughter and the compass. They used me as a distraction.
Damn you! Go on, Jedi. Do it! Do it! Rather you than Lord Vader.
Who is this?
He sent boat after our team. My crew. Cordova.
Fear! They're all dead because of him.
Come! This is what Bode wants. I know you are in pain, but this is not you. The Empire has taken enough from us. I will not lose you too. See you on the Mantis.
Give the Inquisitors my regards. I'm all right. I'm fine, buddy. You don't have to worry about me.
Finally, I was worried sick. Wait, don't tell me. He was fighting the entire base, wasn't he?
You were right.
Okay, Cal. We got no boat. We got no compass. Now tell me the truth. I can take it. We lost Emily.
One compass remains. If you are hearing this, you know where I've left it. But if the compass is gone, do not despair.
What's this?
This isn't just the last goodbye.
There is another way to reach Tanalore. Activate the arrays and align them to the coordinates embedded in this message.
There's a control center here. If we align the arrays, we can create a flight path through the abyss.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You want me to fly the Mantis through a ship-eating nebula using a tiny tunnel carved out by 200-year-old tech?
Yes. Yeah.
All right, I'm in.
See what's out there.
Excuse me.
How can we be sure this experiment's gonna work anyway?
We cannot.
So we start up some arrays, whatever those are, punch a hole in the abyss and then fly through?
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
All right, be right back real quick. Just gotta go to the bathroom.